In a home, a girl carries several Braille volumes. She opens one and scans it with her fingers. Tom Tiernan, CEO, Vispero.
If you're low vision or blind, you have all the same aspirations, all the same goals as anybody else. In the early days, the problems that the technology could solve were fairly limited.
Glenn Gordon, Vispero.
I was born in 58, which meant that there was no computer technology for the mere mortal during the years that I was growing up.
At his computer.
Technology, in terms of accessibility and my blindness, was really pretty low tech. There were mechanical devices for typing and writing Braille.
Using JAWS on a computer.
Thinking about that now, that seems embarrassingly little.
A man slides open a gate.
The very first set of products that came out in the industry and with the company were what were called video magnifiers.
The man uses a magnifier.
That's where the industry started way back in the 70s. We've been able to take those kind of very early and more simplistic usage models and expand them to all aspects of engagement.
The only visual indication is just the checkbox.
Yes.
Okay.
The standard for performance that our engineers have of themselves and of the products that they're working on in terms of what they can do, that's the genesis of the innovation.
It's a long time to go from really bright to really dark.
With more blind people at sort of all levels of the organization, we're able to not only innovate from inside, but at the same time, make it easy to make quick changes based on our own experiences.
An enhanced vision Merlin magnifier.
One's own personal problems are often the things that impact other people as well.
Climbing was in her DNA.
The girl uses a focus Braille display.
It's no wonder she wanted to climb the Eiffel Tower.
We've been able to evolve and innovate with our products such that the accessibility that a visually impaired user and customer would have is not a hindrance to them interacting with the outside world.
The girl's mother.
I love that, Kate. I love that story. I love how she didn't give up, and that's your motto, right?
Mm-hmm.
To never give up. She reminds me of you.
To me, is unbelievable. It's phenomenal how they're able to use this technology and its own perseverance and can-do attitude to be as effective and oftentimes more effective than people that can see.
I've been constantly amazed by the kinds of creative things that people have done with the tool set that we've made available.
Kate plays a keyboard. The man grooms a horse.
It's sort of been the great equalizer for people who are blind.
Vispero, empowering independence. Freedom Scientific, the Paciello Group, Optilec, enhanced vision.